to Ronnell, a box jump isn't an actual box jump.
A box jump? No, that's not a box jump.
What is it? I jumped over a box.
You jumped over a box. You jumped over a box, but it's not considered a box jump.
A box jump is basically where you're just jumping onto a box and you're jumping off. Hop on, hop off. Just that simple. But in Ronnell's world, it's a little bit more complex and a little dangerous. I was kind of on edge with him because he wouldn't listen.
Okay. I'm sure you want to get checked out, though. We could come back. Mm. We're scheduled for next week.
I do self-healing. I do how high do you think that is?
About
3 feet.
Not 3 feet.
Box.
You gotta take a little bit easy.
I bet you I can do it on the car. I bet you I can do the box jump on the car. I bet you I can do it.
On the car?
Yeah.
Why not? It's not funny. I want to laugh, but at the same time, it's dangerous. Like, what was he thinking? Like, jumping on top of a car off of ice. Come on, you could barely walk on ice. You slip and fall, you know, you bust your back, bust your head, bust your chin.
If I make this box jump, you gotta train me for free. No. If I make this jump.
Hey, you know something? Yeah. Forget the money. Your safety comes first.
Right now, he's definitely not ready to do a box jump.